not allowed up. Must go down. Customers downstairs. Not go up. Not safe for clients.
Right. Time to skulk about. The gods are watching me. With necrotic magic.
You do not have an appointment, yet you seek an audience with Mr. Carrion. Ah, yes. You were drawn to me, a wanderer bearing the scent of death. You are familiar with the necromancy of Fae. I have heard the spirits whisper its name. Few books have the power to send a shiver through the living and the dead. Tell me, what did you make of its contents? Is that so? Then the book's protections must be broken before its true nature can be understood. But wait. My spirits stir. Our conversation appears to have disturbed them. They have a message for you. A most valuable one. I can summon them forth if you are willing to offer them suitable recompense.
Spirits! Mr. Carrion calls on you. Come forth. Listen. Obey.
They are here. Yes. They know of the necromancy of Fae. They fear it. They do not want its power.
Release.
Death. The Star Clan. The game. The book.
Remain sealed. It seems that if you want to unlock the mysteries of the necromancy, you must find the Tactician Codex. A simple ask for such a potent prize. A necromantic grimoire of some repute, mostly ill. There is a place. Sorcerous Sundries. It is the closest to a necromantic emporium this city has to offer. If a copy of the Tharkiet Codex has entered this city, it will rest on their shelves. Be warned. The Necromancy of Thay is not a book for idle study. I share my spirit's concerns about your aptitude for such knowledge, alas. And further education on the subject would cost far more than you are able to pay. Now, unless you have any further business with me, I think this consultation has reached its end.
Need to find a way.